Quilters often think that working with letters and the detailed sharp edges and curves of them are a little more difficult. They are smaller, and they're especially a challenge when you get to satin stitching them. So I'm going to show you a few techniques for cutting out the letters that makes it a little easier and makes it look more smooth going around the edges and not so hacked up and jagged, because you don't want that.